Welcome to Money Doctor Show. I'm C.S. Sudhir. I started IndianMoney.com when I was 22. And it's been 10 years I'm running IndianMoney.com. And at IndianMoney.com, we get to speak to so many people calling us from across the country in different languages. Today, when we speak to many people, the biggest concern they all have is, you know, India is all about entrepreneurship. So many people start their businesses. There are some small vegetable vendors who sell vegetables on the streets. There are people who sell fruits on the street. Many things, many, many small things. But the biggest question is, those who call us, they call us for business loan. And the reason they need business loan is, business is under loss. See, you will have to avail business loan to expand your business. Just because your business is under loss, if you avail business loan, your business will not succeed. So, considering my experience and my learning from different, you know, various successful business people, I would love to share with you five key things which can help you build a great business. Number one, any business you build, you will have to have a large market. For example, if you go and set up a non-veg restaurant in a place where there are not many non-vegetarians, your business will collapse. So whenever you set up a business, please try and see whether you have the right market there, the large market there. If you don't have it, then your business will not succeed. Number two, the expertise. So I set up a non-veg restaurant, but I don't really know to cook biryani or the non-veg recipes. Do you think people will come and eat? Or do you think I'll be able to run my hotel? I will fail. So the expertise in your business is the key. I started IndianMoney.com as a financial education company because I had some expertise in it. So I was able to run it. So that's the key. Any business you start, you should have the expertise in it. Number three, the credibility. This really matters. I mean, you know, you start a restaurant in a place and you start serving people, you really prepare good recipes, it tastes good, people come and eat, but then you spoil your credibility probably by buying a bad quality oil or bad quality meat or things like that. You spoil your credibility, then you lose your customers. So credibility is very important, reputation is important in business. You should be okay to let go of some amount of profit just to retain your reputation. That's the key. The fourth one, you set up a restaurant in a place where people eat non-vegetarian, but then you continue with the same old menu without making any changes. After some time, people will be bored with your menu and they look for new taste. In case if someone comes and set up a hotel with a better menu, then you will lose all your customers. So innovation in business is important. The fourth one and the most important is innovation. You'll have to continuously innovate your menu and make it better and better. And the fifth and most important is resources. When you have money, you should park aside some money for future. Otherwise, when you run into losses, you will start looking for loan. So it is important to manage your resources, be it people, money, any other thing. You'll have to manage it well. So if you need any help in choosing the right business loan for your business, or if you need any other help for availing any other kind of loan or financial product, just leave a missed call on IndianMoney.com. Financial Education Helpline number 0226181611. We will call you back, help you make wise financial decisions. Thanks for watching. Be wise, get rich.